way. This woman is incredibly strong.
Couldn't wait till I got out of class to scare the fuck shit before I